With Kontakt 8's new tools, Arpeggiator, Chord Builder, Humanizer, Scale Lock and Velocity Curve, inspiration comes more easily than ever. Using these tools, you can quickly create chords, bass lines, and a whole lot more. These new tools complement Leap and the Chords, Patterns and Phrases tools that can be seen in the additional Native Instruments videos in the description. The Arpeggiator tool turns one or more notes into a rhythmic sequence, so if we play a single note, it'll play back on every 16th note, as specified by the rate parameter. This works well with synth bass sounds, but if we wanted to use it with something more traditional like a piano, we can vary the velocity values of each note with a table sequencer to give us a more natural sound. When we play more than one note, the arpeggiator will cycle between the notes. We can use the octave parameter to add extra octaves, and this can work especially well with synth leads. The repeat parameter controls how many times each note is played. You can also choose the order of these notes, and the order in which the table sequence values are played back. The Chord Builder tool adds extra notes to turn a single note into a chord. By default, the tool gives us a major chord. You can pick a type of chord using this menu. For example, here's a minor seventh. We can use this to play a synth sound to create a stab effect. You can specify which notes make up the chord using the voice parameters. Let's change the third and seventh from minor to major, and also transpose the major third up an octave to get a different feel. The Humanizer tool can add a more human touch to sequences by randomizing the timing, velocity, and pitch of the MIDI input, giving a part a more organic feel. For example, by turning up the velocity amount, we can change the amount by which the incoming velocity values are randomized. Here's a part with uniform velocity values. Now here's the part with a degree of velocity randomization. The Scale Lock tool automatically transposes notes outside of the chosen scale into the scale, so you'll never play a wrong note. This menu lets you choose whether these notes are transposed to a lower note, a higher note, or not played at all. For example, here's a chord progression in C Lydian. Now, let's transpose it into C pentatonic minor. Velocity Curve tool allows you to transform velocity values with minimum and maximum amounts and a shape parameter. So, let's say we have a sound where velocity has an obvious effect on the timbre, like Electric Keys Diamond. This can have a relatively aggressive tone when played with a high velocity. However, if we want to keep things smooth, we can reduce the max value and everything we play will sound nice and silky. Tools can be used individually, and we can also use multiple tools in conjunction using the Tools panel at the top of Kontakt side pane. So, for example, we could use single notes to create a more complex melody with the Chord Build tool, Scale tool, and Arpeggiator tool. We start by using the Chord Build tool to make a rich chord. Then we use the Scale Lock tool to keep the notes of these chords in a single key. Finally, we use the arpeggiator tool to arpeggiate the chords. Kontakt tools are a powerful way to help you quickly and effectively realise your musical vision, and they're available in both the full version of Kontakt 8 and the free Kontakt player. If you're not already a Kontakt user, download Complete Start from the link in the description to get Kontakt Player for free and begin working with tools today.